Japanese seem to have a gift of finding weird and wonderful new ways to surprise people. Jurassic prank. You're happily walking down a corridor with your early morning coffee when you see this. Is it an emergency? Is there a fire? Number 2. Water fountain. This is a souped-up water fountain. Let's see how the everyday citizens react. Number 3. Elevator. This next one is a classic. Who isn't afraid of elevators? Number 4. Wet surprise. You're happily walking down a corridor one morning when suddenly... you're completely soaked from head to toe, along with everything you were carrying, even your phone in your pocket. The amount of effort they've put into hiding these water pits is outstanding. This guy sees a suspicious manhole cover and cleverly avoids it. Danger averted. 5. Random guy. Sometimes it's enough just to be a random guy. Number 6. Mob pranks. Just a couple of typical Japanese guys with handbags walking down a typical Japanese street.
ザブングループ喫煙室で一休みではどうぞ。
Kentaro has just withdrawn his life savings and is on his way to finally buying a motorbike. No more walking down dodgy alleys for him. Seven, the apocalypse. Just a normal woman having her hair done. When the hairdresser leaves her alone for over 10 minutes.
Sento.
Which of these pranks did you think was the funniest? Comment below.
Hi, you are watching Top Fun Videos. In this channel you can find a lot of fun. Like this video if it make you laugh. Please write and comment which episode made you laugh the most. Don't forget to subscribe. Watch my other videos. All of my TikTok, Facebook, Instagram and Twitter. Links are in the description under the video. Good luck!